I'm CBS 2 meteorologist Nate Larson here in the CBS 2 News Weather Center with your forecast for today. Not a whole lot of change in the weather pattern. We're still seeing that hot and dry southwest flow with a little bit of monsoon moisture creeping into the eastern half of the state. Had a little bit of cloud cover this morning south of us over the Oahes, but again, we're expecting just a lot of sunshine, a lot of hot temperatures out there, and this pattern is going to continue as we head into the weekend. So your extended forecast. Yeah, just downright hot, 98 today to 99 Friday and on Saturday, expecting triple digits finally by Sunday, even though we're just a degree shy of it or two the next couple of days. So weather worn day with a risk of triple digit temperatures on Sunday. Upper 90s expected Monday, Tuesday next week as well. Yeah, more sunshine.